Hey guys, I'm with my friend Abby, and today we're going to play an old-fashioned game, Rock'em Sock'em Robots. So we already got one.
Already?
I suck at this. Wait, how do you have your hands like that? I have to have my hands like this to play. No. No. Okay, well. No. I'm not gonna let you play this. Okay, this is impossible to push up.
I think the red guy has a slight advantage.
Well,
unless Anna's a pro player.
How is that possible? Try to get me.
Got her.
No, try to get me. Impossible. There. You keep your arms in the same place.
This game first came out in the 60s.
That's a really neat comic book. Okay, I'm just gonna keep pushing you. We're like the best one. I'm gonna put head so. We.
My ages.
The heck? No. Not this time.
Let's just switch for a second. Switch colors.
Why is it so warm? Why am I so warm? Okay. Wait, what? Where's your hand? Where are you? I can't see the hand. What the heck? I'm not like moving the goddamn thing. Come on, you're up already.
I didn't see it.
You're up.
I can't see it. I'm paying attention to your neck.
No.
I never notice it, okay? Push mine down whenever it goes up.
Okay. I'll tell you when it's hit.
My wrist hurts so much.
Come on.
Okay.
Yay!
Here's the look.
They're not going down. It's like they're broken.
No, they're supposed to be like that. They're supposed to be like that. Oh my gosh.
I'm just doing this?
Yeah.
How's that possible?
What the heck?
Not even hitting you, it's just running. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on.
Alright, this game's gotten out of control.
Thanks guys for watching. Bye.
Oh my gosh. I'm so bad.
Same.